Oh, damn it, I'm gonna be late again. Shit. Or maybe I could sneak in. I just go in to the back.
Class, quiet down, class.
Sit down at my desk.
Mr. Russell.
Oh, yes.
Late again, I see.
It's not my fault.
Sit down. Everybody, quiet down. Before I let you leave for the summer, we have our oral presentations today.
Oh, shit.
Remember, class, this is the art department. So be creative. This is worth 50% of your grade. Mr. Russell, since you were late again, you can go first.
If I get another F, my dad is gonna kill me.
Hey, Bubba, get your hand off my leg.
Better be stuck.
Hey, why do I look like Mike got on?
Okay. I did my oral presentation on metaphysics. Why life is the way it is, and why things are the way they are. How art imitates life, and life imitates art. Unfortunately, I was unable to bring my visual aids with me today, as I forgot that we had oral presentations. However, I have a few of my friends here in the art department to help me get down to present to you some of the experiences and some of the things I've learned this semester in the art department. The first thing I learned is